Jurassic Park was a cautionary tale. But for this guy, it definitely qualifies as an on-air blunder.